time of year, a Thanksgiving tradition. Welcome, everybody, to Survivor Series.
Hey, Corey, what are you thankful for?
I'm thankful to be here with Michael Cole. Not so much you.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making his way to the ring from Brooksville, Florida, weighing in at 234 pounds. The NXT North American Champion, Bo Dallas!
Bo Dallas looks to be oozing confidence here tonight, guys.
Yeah, it doesn't take too much to get him motivated.
Momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
Superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
If I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
Oh, what a knee lift!
Somebody better check his nose.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring.
Straight punch! Down with a powerbomb!
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Your back. Now it's Owens making him pay. Gut kick.
This is some situation. Byron, what is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Big time atomic drop.
I don't have you walking funny.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Setting up for it.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just endless knee strikes.
And Big E manages to reverse out that one.
And it's Big E showing some agility.
All right, that was impressive.
Back between the ropes.
What's he got in mind?
Overhead belly to belly by Big E.
Oh, here we go.
It's a holiday tradition, and we're having so much fun at Survivor Series. Survivor Series, without a doubt, one of my favorite pay-per-views, and this one's been awesome so far.
And Big E exploiting the opening.
What a splash!
That'll buff.
Will it be?
How does he keep doing this?
Just barely, but it counts.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Scoop slam!
Hooked up.
Back suplex.
Kevin Owens, he's as nasty as they come.
Kevin Owens. With evil intentions.
His dastardly MO.
Apron powerbomb.
Call this one.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor. What grace. Floor over into the DDT.
Kevin Owens feeling good about things, but this is not over yet.
Spiking DDT.
There's a pin now. And Big E quickly kicks out.
Not yet.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, right up there. And now that one's countered. He's in big trouble.
Interesting decision there.
And Big E exploding the opening.
Cover!
He's taking it up top.
His shoulders are down.
Oh my God!
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes.
And his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
This could be big.
Scoop slam!
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Uh-oh.
Stunner! Owens hits the stunner!
Will he be victorious? And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
It's boss time! Making history again! Here comes Sasha in her opponents. First, from Boston, Massachusetts, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Sasha Banks!
Corey, say what you want about Sasha. There's no doubt she's been involved in some of the most historic moments in history.
I completely agree with you. It's undeniable. Sasha Banks has made a great deal of history here in WWE. Competed in the first ever Women's Hell in a Cell match, multiple-time Raw Women's Champion.
Let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary.
of tomorrow.
And from Osaka, Japan, the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
She is hypnotic. She is mesmerizing. She is as dangerous as the day is long.
Now you are looking at a woman who is single-handedly managed to change the entire complexion of the Raw Women's Division.
Corey, how do you think these superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious nights on the sports entertainment calendar.
Get this thing going.
Man, you just can't knock the swagger out of the boss's game. Why do words instantly lose their cool when they come out of your mouth, Byron?
I thought I delivered it well.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion. These athletes are putting each other through.
Seizing the moment that time.
Defenseless in the corner now.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Single leg drop kick. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky. Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Uh-oh.
And a suplex.
Asuka has the crowd eating out of the palm of her hand, but she's got to get refocused here.
She's in control. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Allies become enemies at a moment's notice. A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You gotta check your chin.
What a shot. Devastating elbow. And finds a counter.
Sasha Banks avoids major damage there.
She got lucky. And again, yet another counter. Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Oof. Oh my God, shoulder breaker.
That could cause long-term damage.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Oh man, what a kick.
Asuka seizing the moment that time.
Wow, look at that agility. What a hit from Asuka.
Oh, man, what a boot.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage. with that strike from the boss.
Michael Cole, get ready.
Oh, I can't wait. Here we go. Sasha Banks. Top rope, mushroom stomp.
Night, night.
Will Dakota Kai even be able to?
It could be over here.
This is it.
Sasha Banks did it. And a huge victory to boot.
Look out, women's locker room. This girl is for real.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started. Superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more prestigious nights on the sports entertainment calendar.
what sets a triple threat match apart from other matches, Corey?
For one thing, you have to keep your head on a swivel at all times if you want to walk away victorious. With two opponents to worry about, the next attack could be coming from anywhere.
Agreed. You can't get distracted for a second in a triple threat match. If you do, you're going to have a short night.
Bronco Buster!
That's going to leave a mark.
Stomping. Ouch.
Uh-oh. He caught him slipping.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Well, breakneck speed. What a hurricanrana.
Ooh-wee.
This could mean trouble. Now back to the ring.
Down to one knee. What the?
Oh, look at a scoot slam.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal. His shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take more than that. Beautiful athleticism.
DDT!
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. Gotta watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Devastating kick.
He's in control.
STO! Springboard Hurricane Rana.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
He's climbing the ropes again here.
All the way from the top.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
From behind. Big time neck breaker. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Ooh. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
And guys, Lince Dorado taking full advantage. A snap mare. Uh-oh. SOS from Kofi Kingston.
Shoulders on the mat.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Paradise!
He just created a prime opportunity.
This is Kofi Kingston's match now.
Incredible athleticism.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Look out. Here we go.
Uh-oh. Way too up. Diving moonsault!
Look at this!
Wow! Corkscrew moonsault. Beautiful!
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Finds a way to reverse.
delivered.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, nasty impact. Kofi Kingston is in position.
Lince, Kofi Kingston's looking to finish.
Wow, what a sequence.
And guys, Lince Dorado taking full advantage. Oh, no.
On a reverse DDT. Can he do it here? And he kicks out again.
Kingston has come too far to let something like that take him out.
Cost some teeth.
This could be dangerous. I don't like the look in his eye here.
Look out!
Spine. Look at that.
He's in full control now.
Oh my God, inverted Frankensteiner.
Looking for the finish. What do we got here?
DDT.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
Wow, just when you think you have the win in hand.
Can you believe what he's withstood here today?
Montez Ford.
Picture, and he goes for the pin!
That's it.
Wait, only two!
Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
What energy in the arena tonight.
Oh, Montez Ford turning the tables.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
What's he gonna do with it?
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
He's taking it up top.
Uh-oh. Way too up.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, destroy your face.
He's going to the top rope.
He's trying again.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Position.
Two.
Lince Dorado with the W.
Here is your winner, Lince Dorado.
And that's a win to start off the night.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.
making his way to the ring. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the NXT champion, Finn Balor!
I'll tell you this one, guys. If you look at Finn Balor, you got to wonder what kind of thoughts are circulating in his soul right now, in his mind,
as
he
enters
the biggest stage.
Finn Balor doesn't think in his soul, he thinks with his mind. You just botched on the biggest pay-per-view of the year.
How about you be quiet and enjoy the entrance and let me talk?
I'm trying, but you're spewing nonsensical drivel.
Turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
Superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary.
There have been some legendary triple threat matches in the WWE over the years. The main event of WrestleMania 30 and the Women's Championship match at WrestleMania 32 immediately come to mind. How do you see this when comparing, Byron?
It's like apples and oranges, Michael. Every triple threat match is like a unique chemical concoction. Different ingredients, different pressure, and different challenges.
Yeah, but one thing is guaranteed. All those chemicals will lead to some explosive action.
It always does. That's certainly what the WWE Universe is hoping for.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back. Here it is, the Sling Blade!
In a matchup like this, Corey, what is something the competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. And that's why, in this match, a competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move with silent speed.
Done.
Nothing fancy, but very effective.
Ooh-wee. Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
Man, what a clothesline.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. That will get your attention.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh, boy.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, the basement drop kick.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Absolutely planted.
Not yet.
Set up for the runaway sweep.
Nicely done.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Ooh! Inferno.
Hoping to end it here.
He's making the Anunnaki family proud, as usual.
And he's Drew McIntyre just getting ready.
What an assault on Roman Reigns.
That is exactly what Drew McIntyre needed.
Downward spiral.
See ya. Look out.
And battle up top rope.
Side C.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
He got it. No, kick out at two.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
Nice monkey flip.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
Finn with a relentless attack. He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Finn Balor must have kissed the Blarney Stone because he's yapping out there.
Now trampling the opposition.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Oh, clothesline!
Uh-oh.
German suplex!
Shoulders down for the count.
drop kick.
Escapes in a nick of time. Bang!
Ooh-wee. This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor. Detonation kick.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Score a takedown.
Oh no, wait a minute.
Power. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Gets the power with an easy kick out there.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Oh, look at this spot. There!
That was vicious.
All he has to do is capitalize.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
Could be nap time.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
The mark.
Oh, a flying forearm on the mark. Damage to the body. Jumping stop to the gut. Bringing it back into the ring.
Well, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Knife edge chop!
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Finn Balor wants to take a chance.
Eyes in the drop zone. Balor's ready to go.
Finn Balor.
And this has got to be it.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away. Here comes Balor Club!
And Balor is striking at will.
Double leg takedown. Crushing double stomp. Running drop kick in the corner. Double under hook. Up and down brain buster.
That can certainly do it.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Boom!
Right between the eyes. We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena. We're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is.
He may get the three count right there.
This guy just refuses to quit.
How'd he do that?
Hit the mark with that one. Gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt. Not looking good right now.
Oh, watch this. Look at the power and the strength. The inverted Alabama slam.
Cover here. Well, that was a close call.
Wow, if you want to beat Roman Reigns, you've got to finish the job. No quit in that superstar.
Sling blade!
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
To the arm. Taker extends your elbow.
Hurricanrana.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, Roman Reigns saw that one coming.
Approach here, I guess.
I don't know why.
This could do it!
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty.
Here he goes for the win!
The pin's broken up.
I'm on their shoulders!
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
He wants it one more time.
Things are about as bad as they could possibly be right now for Finn Balor.
Boy, that one hit the target.
Drew McIntyre did it.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
He was just better than the other two tonight. That's all there is to it.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.